Back home and back at it. All right, let's just sell off the useless stuff. Unfortunately, nothing really good came out. I mean, yeah. Really better than that Atlas, at least. What I mainly go for in games like this is magazine capacity, rate of fire, and that's it. If it does more damage, that also generally makes me happy, but you won't find a lot of that out in early game. Like this shotgun here, it's pretty good. Crunch! Come on! That's how you just kill everything. Just hear that satisfying little squish. This place should also have a guns shop.
Hyperion asks, what glazed gun that doesn't shoot where you point? Get a gun that's as accurate as you are.
See, that's the thing though, I don't like well really, I don't like scopes in this game. Okay, this might actually work. Let's go have some fun in the circle of death. That was fun. You want to try that again? This guy's just insulting me at this point. pretty good. Not good enough, though. That's pretty good advertising. I think I'll use a Jacobs. I don't see one. I do, however, see a AR that's going bye-bye. And some bullets. Mustn't forget the bullets. This is very true. Oh, come on now. Just gotta escape that. That was so fucking lucky. Skag needs to go screw off. Just barely, though. Here, let me regen ammo.
Like having another soldier on the field.
Thank you. Give me my money, punk. Great. Shitty burst rifle. This pistol's pretty decent. Let's go play a sledge. I ain't leaving without Sledge's head. Oh, imitating Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Always nice to get resupply.
Ooh, yes. It is. No, I'm gonna shoot you in the head. Died pretty easily. Where's this mine? Here. Ooh. Great. Rate of fire is pretty slow, but the damage ain't that bad. Even want to know what's down there. Just need bullets.
Everything you've faced up until now has been simple. You're about to face a real challenge in Sledge. Do not underestimate him.
You misspelled piss. Not nearly as good as what I need it to be. God, this thing fires way too slow. At least it does a decent amount of damage. What do we got here? They also look very painful. No, I don't know what I just did. I saw 65. Is that any better than my current one? 65, 63. Yes, you are. never annoy the shotguns. Shotguns will save the world. Guns change everything. They stop everything. Also, I'd like to find out where what I pushed goes to. This is very true. I think I'm pinned down! Might be slightly bad for me. If you would like to discuss my shooting, or how I shoot, feel free to contact me at 1-800-I-DON'T-CARE at 1-800-I-DON'T-CARE. Just eat them. Just eat them.
More meat for me.
This would have been a perfect place to hide a turret or a chest. Can't even tell where I'm taking. That's actually a good idea. No, I'm looking at your ugly ass mug. Don't worry, you'll get sent to hell soon afterwards. Again, I wish that would have gone on top. but whatever.
Always nice to get resupplied.
Got a scope. And a tiny mag. Alright, let's see what you do. Jeesh.
Step right up. This place is available on all weapons and gear.
Got my shotgun.
This one is a brute, and he has a powerful shield you will need to whittle down before you can hurt him. Don't let him touch you.
Oh, I got something for his shield.
Bounty hunter, Sledge will punish you.
P.S. No, I kind of figured that. Sledge needs to die quickly. I don't like that idea. Where are you, Sledgy? And that's where we saved him. It has zero accuracy. And it looks like it empties the whole thing in one shot. Don't like it.
I bet you would like to know what that is. The vault is real. What you are holding is the key that opens it. One part of it, anyway.
Yep, do not like this shoddy. Boring! Can I just kill you instead? I mean, it's not like you're doing anything else. Planet's gone to shit. And I'm dead. I just want to leave. I mean, is that too hard to ask? I want to leave. Some vacation this turned out to be. shitty shotgun. We are getting better. We've actually got a pretty decent spread. Dang, you eat shot shells. Mine are still better, though. No, I'm gonna put a thing of double op in your head. Listen to Marcus, kids. He knows what he's talking about. God, that thing sucks. I mean, seriously, that sucked. I regret it.
Found the vault. drink to that. Busted up 9 tolls and beat the hell out of Sledge? You're making a name for yourself in these parts. I already put into Pierce to give you clearance on through to the Doll Headland. You ought to be able to reach New Haven now. I'm not much for compliments, but you did fine.
Getting better all the time.
Ammo regen. That's perfect for me. Bullets, accuracy, a good rifle, maybe. That which I have happened to find. These last three and then leave. For good. Do that one first. Let's just leave. We do have things to do. McLean. Yeah, it's a, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. It's a reference.
Always room for more loot.
Tall scums absorb a lot of
get back to the headstone mine. Then we'll go take the cigar box, shoot shit. Finish off in a good mood. I don't want to talk about that. I'm just here to get this done as quickly as possible. Keep moving. The rest of these deployed. Keep moving. Ba-boom. Just makes you happy. Screw you, Hyperion! And screw you, Atlas. Next it is combat rifle. Their ass out of the sky. They drop. You wish you could take me out.
You want some of this? You gotta squeal before we cook ya.
Never could ever find all of that without Googling it. I'm happy I am getting better. Real happy I'm getting better.